Peggy 18.
As I live and breathe, oh, it's really you,
Codsworth. You're still here. So other people could still be alive too.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
What? Food? Yeah, sure. I need a minute to think.
Then I'll be right back.
Hey, boy.
What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Musket on the ground? Grab it and head inside. I've got a group trapped in here. Please!
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, as you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5.
I'll help if I can.
Well, we do have one idea.